The Be Kind Sisters from LaGrange are also celebrating the release of Officer Wilt by making signs to honor him with his last name right on those signs. All the proceeds will go to the Wilt family. They do have a limited supply, but the sisters say that if needed, they can always make more.